It's time to feed Archimedes. He's been getting real big. He's real hungry. It's time to give him some roaches. What is that? Is that your friend? Oh, man. He's crunching. He's crunching away. Hungry? I know you look green with that UV bulb. That mercury vapor bulb. It's giving off a green tint here on the phone. Interesting. Nice up close watching a bearded dragon just destroy some dubia roaches. They're nice, they're meaty. Got them dusted. A lot of protein, which is really important for growing bearded dragons. If you see a bearded dragon in a pet store and they already have them eating lettuce and vegetables and a mix like they do, not good. That's the menu you want to have for an adult bearded dragon who might not need the fat and protein content as much because he's not growing. But Archimedes sheds all the time. He's so healthy. His beard is filling up. His legs are nice and big, and he moves around. His tail is super long. You know, this is the type of food you want to feed. Fat crickets, the occasional few superworms as treats, because they are high in fat content, but you do want them to have fat because they are growing. Best thing, though, dusted dubia roaches. Very small amount of fat, but still enough to help them grow, but a super high amount of protein, and then the outer shell and everything is that good amount of fiber that really helps their digestive tract. Oh, he's looking at us. Hi. What's the problem? So Archimedes, I'll feed him, and I was feeding him before I turned the camera on, a good amount of dubia roaches, and maybe once a week, one or two superworms to give him as a treat. When he's done eating, and you go to offer him a dubia roach, like this one here, come down here, buddy. He will have no interest. In fact, he'll often look, let's zoom out, often look at me, squint his eye, you know, that pondering look. That's why he's named Archimedes. He's always thinking. What's he thinking about? What are you thinking about? Nice full stomach? Nice and full? But yeah, there he is. Yep, there he is looking. It's like, I'm pretty full. Anyway, guys, I just wanted you to see up close how he munches away, crunches them down. I think it's important to show you guys different videos and different topics that you don't see a lot of. Take care.